Hi everyone, Fireball VC here. Welcome back to a new video on Doom 2. In the last video, we got to the final level. We conquered hordes of undead, level after level. Also, we killed Nazis, Nazi demons. Now, we are going to fight the Didn't mean to do that. We are going to fight the final boss of Doom 2. This formidable foe. And he is... This is the Icon of Sins, the final boss of Doom 2. Now what we have to do is pretty easy actually, like, he will summon demons to fight you. But we're going to try and ignore them. Oh no, I was too slow. No, I was too slow. What we have to do is get on that platform right there that's rising and ride it. But you have to be pretty fast. Yes, he does summon other undead to fight you. We've got to try and ignore them best we can. Oh, of course, we have to. This is not going so well, isn't it? Very, very careful. Just ignore every enemy here. And oh no! Fuck you! Of course he did. Of course it had to be an archbiote. Give me that. This is not going so well. Oh, come on! I hate archviles so much. Is it dead? Of course. Oh, the mancubus. It would be so much easier if he didn't spawn that archvile. Archviles should just be erased from the game's code. The only way to hurt him is with the rocket launcher. That's the only weapon we can use. Come on. No! Oh, come on! How is it go? It's so hard to like, keep things like in the order. I thought, oh, does it just automatically go up and down? I think it does. Let's try. Go up. I need help. It automatically goes up and down now, so that's good. No! Recur! Come on! Oh no! Let's get more help. Get out of the way! Oh! I don't remember it being this hard. know what I'm doing. I'm going to get this out to start with, because it's the closest thing next to... closest thing next to my rocket launcher. Also, it's pretty powerful as well. Now, watch me lose all my ammo to this. What the? Vacuum Tron. It's already gone up. It's already gone up. Come on! Oh my god, pinkies keep going on thing. Hate it when enemies come down here. Faster. You're just a sick sitting duck up here. Oh, come on, I want to get up there. No, no, I need to get another super health. Just look at it, they give you super health for all. Oh. Wow, I messed it up. No, I have to go back up there and get another super health. Does it really matter? Of course, and it killed itself in the process. It's hard to stop things from getting chaotic, but then again, this is Doom. It only takes like, what, 3 rockets to the noggin? Odd. Also, you know those little cubes he's using to spawn his enemies? Well, if that hits you, it's an insta-kill. But I never really got hit by them. Faster, faster, faster. Faster! Oh, I can't get up there! God. That was one. Oh, you! Oh. I can't stop things from getting chaotic. Hopefully, all the enemies' attention will be on each other and they're fighting. No, that's not the case at all. They're all wanting to fight me. Get up there, yes! So we have a shield to protect ourselves with. No, 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 no. You're not dead, come on! Might as well use it in some way, eh? Oh god, all of you! Go up! That's another one! another one. Get it. Just one more and it should be dead. Come on. Go! Get out of the way! Oh, wow. Wow, the goddamn... You can just go to hell. Actually, you're already in hell. Oh, what was that? What? Oh my god! One more rocket and it should have been dead the last time I went to the elevator, but the goddamn caca demon was in my fucking way and I would have died. This is what I hate about this final level. Goddamn enemies getting in the way all the goddamn time. Go to hell. I don't even get... Oh! Get the thing! Oh, no, where do they stay? I'm gonna try and take out as many of these as I can. Keep things pretty tame. Nothing even. Get on the thing. Go. Oh, of course, he spawned a pain elemental. Oh, come on! Oh, of course! Of course it had to get in the way! Go, faster! No! The hardest thing in the world! So I'm gonna run out of rockets. Or maybe not, because nothing seems to want to go in there. Oh my god. Go in there! It's the first time I've seen someone not want to go in the hole! Oh, of course! Does it really matter? When nothing ever can. Was that the lyrics? That's one! Oh, no, I can't. Thanks! There's no way I can continue fighting and the thing with that arch vial. I barely any rockets. Let's evaluate the situation here. I need enough rockets to get the item of sins. I have no BFG ammo. Look at this! Jesus Christ, this is enough to give Jesus nightmares. Of course, an archvile had to spawn. Why wouldn't an archvile spawn? And he's resurrect. Fuck the archvile. I said that lots of times, but seriously, look what that archvile did. That thing redoes all your damage. I'm gonna make this thing my bitch soon. John Romero says he'll make you your bitch. And John Romero says that he'll make us his bitch with Daikatana. But the last thing on him. No! Oh my gosh. I just wanted to hide. No, my hiding ended up wasting a health item. It's not that bad so far. This is my problem with this. It's already spawned a pain elemental that's already down here. What the? You can't stop things from getting too out of control, I swear. Lovely. Now there's a Mancubus. Get in the hole! Quicker! Oh, come on! Get in the hole! Oh! Arachnotrons, of course! Things started to. No! Oh god, I knew it! Oh, I'm about to die as well! There's no hope for me. You see? God damn, I can have sins. It wouldn't be bad. It'd be this bad if rockets would just go in the hole like you want them to. I just have to get lucky and hope he doesn't spawn an archvile. I don't want to waste any ammo on any of the enemies. I swear to God, if you get in the way of my shot, he got in the goddamn way! Fuck you. How do you say fuck you and demon? Oh my god! Come on! Oh, and the ultraviolet can see me. Where is it? Oh, wow, look at that shot. Yes, he's dead. Yes. I can't. Obviously, look at the kills. Yeah, every kill you make counts as 100. We did it! Icon of Sins is dead! The horrendous visage of the biggest demon you've ever seen crumbles before you after you pump your rockets into his exposed brain. The monster shrivels up and dies. Its thrashing limbs, devastating untold miles of held surface. You've done it. The invasion is over. Earth is saved. Hell is a wreck. You wonder where bad folks will go when they die. Now, wiping the sweat from your forehead, you begin the long trek back home. Rebuilding Earth out ought to be a lot more fun than ruining it was. Building it ought to be a lot more fun than ruining it was. There we go. And you get a little credits of the enemies you kill. Shotgun guy, heavy weapons dude, imp, demon, a new revision that's called Pinky, well, never dooms, lost soul, caca demon, hell knight, baron of hell, Arachnotron, Boom, Pain Elemental, Revenant, Mancubus. I like how its head just explodes. Archvile, and yeah, its limbs fall off. My god, the Spider Mastermind. I swear, if the Icon of Sins spawned that thing in, I would not be happy. Same goes for the Cyber Demon as well. And our hero. And Zombie Man. But yeah, that was Doom 2. It was a long playthrough, but I hope you all enjoyed it. So I'll see you in the next one. Bye.